I'm about to start a new playlist in the channel. Its name will be Modifiers. And we are gonna break down all the modifiers that we needed in the architectural visualization on it. And the first modifier that we are gonna learn today is the bend modifier. So let's talk about it. You will find the modifiers from the menu toolbar or from the command panel from modify subpanel. But when you roll out the modifier list, you can't find anything actually, because you will first have to make a shape or a geometry. So let's make something. From the command panel, create. While I'm selecting it, go to modify panel. Then go to modifier list. Scroll down to bend modifier. The modifier bend does exactly what it says in the name. It bends any object you applied it to. But first, you should add some segments. Then go to the modifier bend. The first parameter is the bend angle. As long as you increase it, the angle of the bend will increase. The next parameter is the bend direction. As long as you change this value, the direction of the bend will change. The bend axis determines how do you want the bend to be, in the Z direction or Y direction. Or the X direction. The parameter limit, it determines where do you want the bend modifier to be affected on the object. First, click on this checkbox to activate the bend limit. We have two types of limits, upper limit and lower limit. So if you increase the upper limit like this, the bend will start from this rectangle and goes down. But what determines the start of the bend limit is the bend center. So in order to know that, click on this arrow, then click on center, then change the center of the bend. Another thing with the center is a gizmo. This is the shape of the modifier. That is all for today's video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. See you next time.